I love to walk. It really feels great. I'm a teacher. Sometimes I work with the preschoolers or first grade, and you want to kind of be on their level when they're sitting down. So I wasn't able to sit down a lot of times, and I noticed a lot of bloating. My body just wasn't functioning the way that it normally was. Last year, the doctor noticed that I had fibroids that were the size of lemons. I was in pain a lot. I couldn't wear anything that buttoned. It literally looked like I was 9 months pregnant. I was embarrassed. I sought medical advice from my OBGYN about other options other than a hysterectomy. And he referred me to Dr. Bagla.
Ivana, when she sought us out to have uterine fibroid embolization, and it was performed robotically, she was ecstatic and knew that, you know, she was undergoing a procedure that would offer her a chance to really change her life. With traditional surgery such as hysterectomy or myomectomy, there's an open incision, and most women are not ecstatic about having a large incision in the lower part of their abdomen, the scar, the potential for bleeding or infections. And with fibroid embolization as a whole, that procedure can be performed minimally invasively, on an outpatient basis sometimes, and just through a simple needle hole. What's unique about the Magellan system is its ability to get to both right and left uterine artery, which is critical for the procedure. And it offers support for our microcatheter to then deliver the embolic material right into the correct place within the uterus.
The puncture that he made with a Magellan robotic system, literally, it was a little Band-Aid. And I remember I had trouble finding where the incision was. Now I'm breathing better. It's a lot better. I want to get out there and get back walking and running, enjoying what I like to do.